what drew me to Carnegie Mellon in the first place was just the fact that it really was a great engineering school. And even back then, I knew that it also had a very great fine arts department. And so it seemed very balanced to me.
I think one of the things that makes the engineering curriculum here unique is how much choice you have in the process. The requirements are well thought out, but loose enough that you can really forge your own path.
I've had a great experience here at CMU. I originally came here because the people that I met, I just clicked with so easily.
People were really down to earth at Carnegie Mellon. Everyone was very accepting of who you were coming in, and I really appreciated that student culture.
You got a sense that everybody was very capable and very driven, but willing to help everybody around them succeed.
It's not even the curriculum, it's the atmosphere. So in my department, it's so collaborative, and it's not as competitive and as cutthroat as maybe other institutions might be.
I feel like I'm stimulated both academically and also socially. There's a lot of things to do on campus, and I really enjoy it.
Pittsburgh is a great city, especially with so many students around. There's great bar scenes and plenty of things to do on the weekends. Coming from Boston, I was especially looking for a good sports city, and Pittsburgh definitely nails that.
What I like about Pittsburgh is that it seems to be very up and coming at the moment.
I'm a PhD student, I'm going into graduate school, and I feel like there's plenty to do as a graduate student here on campus. The school actually focuses on the graduate students more than you might see at other universities.
I can't tell you how many times I'm like working on something for research or doing something for a class, and 9 times out of 10, the paper that comes up is faculty from CMU. I can walk down the hall if I have a question and just ask the person who wrote that paper. So that's a pretty awesome opportunity that you don't really get very many places.
I'm excited for the curriculum in the electrical and computer engineering department, mostly because of the diversity of courses being offered. That's one of the things I really loved about the department, so I can always kind of like put my hands in different things and kind of see like which ones that I really, really like, and then kind of have like a fundamental understanding of what's going on.
I think what's unique about the Carnegie Mellon engineering curriculum is you can really make it what you want it to be. I have friends that are mechanical engineers, chemical engineers, electrical engineers. So you really come here, and whatever you want to do with your degree, you can do it.
There's nothing else to say, really. I mean, shit. Engineering is where it's at.